If you're wondering what it's like to walk down Bangla Road in Patong, Phuket at night, then you're in the right place. Let's walk. Hi, I'm Linda. I'm here to guide your travels so you know what to expect and can plan a better travel experience. The sun is setting on Patong Beach. It's time to check out Bangla Road, the walking street. Bangla Road is in Patong, in Phuket. Bangla Road is known as the walking street and is famous for its extravagant nightlife. Patong is the main tourist spot in Phuket. During the day, the road is quite tame and it's open to vehicles, cars and motorbikes. At 6 p.m. it becomes the walking street and is closed to vehicles, only open for walking. Later in this video, you can see what the road is like at 4:30 p.m, still daylight and open to vehicles. I visited Bangla Road in Patong, Phuket for only a couple of hours. I was staying in Koron in Phuket where it was nice and quiet and peaceful. And I visited Patong for a few hours just to have a look. I was very happy that I was not staying in Patong. It is very busy and noisy. I'm very glad I had a look though. Enjoy the walk. Thank you. Remember to subscribe for more travel content. Kebab is the perfect snack for when you're hungry from all that walking.
Thank you.
Earlier, I walked down Bangalore Road and back at 4:30 p.m. The road was open to vehicles and the nightlife had not yet started. The neon lights were not on yet, but some people were there warming up in the bars. Remember to subscribe for more travel guides. Happy traveling out there.